see Kyle's breakaway. First goal means a lot in a low scoring game. Shoot it. Yes! Strong touch. And the other guy. See the other guy on the other side? That's our favorite guy. So much for advantage. Apparently we go. Come on. Yes. Hey, text your mother. I know. Overpower you. But no, we're not going to give up a goal.
He's the keeper.
Nice. That's okay. Send it. That's twice. Yep, all the 18. Send it to 18. Yep. Like that? Sides. Only a work call. Go.
Push. Nice job. Stay up. That's a 2-foot tackle.
Keep it there.
Track him.
Come on, Mark.
Come on, Aiden.
Just so you know who's talking about you. Backs off. Keep working, Saffron. Left foot. Huh? Nice left foot.
I think he's a lefty.
I hope so.
I thought I was bouncing.
Handball! Handball! Nate asked politely, though.
Excuse me, ref. Was that a handball? Oh. No dribbling. Nice. Go! I think Jack was trying to save it. Oh, don't jump. Seven. This is our delay a game tactic. In middle school, you can do anything. Yeah. Pass.
Good job.
Oh. Shouldn't be time. I'm 30-30.
I would prefer to do it.
Every single time she wants to say, so that's a
conversation that needs to be had. Sam just asked me if I would have some words, and I said I'll wait till they get to them. Like I said, it's courtesy to the coaches. I do that for volleyball.
I certainly don't mind things.
It's not our rules. Koa gets it, like for the state meet when he goes to watch Madison run across country. Seems to get it. Every single person that goes, child, diapers, whatever, $5 to the league. And it's for whatever, it's for officials, it's for injuries, it's for sure. So we don't make these rules. Tech tells us what we have to do. And I'm here as a parent. I paid my $3 today. You know, I went and I handed it to him.
Well, I just didn't know who was actually in charge.
Rip Coa today, which is the Princess Classic League at the middle school. So when we had our basketball playoff game, so everybody that has comes to attend. So, and I haven't said anything for any. I mean, Jen always raises her. She's here for middle school JV. She's here right through. I kind of get it. Come and go, whatever.
I didn't mean to give her a hard time at all. I just she asked me for money, and I was like, I don't have it. So I drove.
Well, you just say I'll give it to you.
I came back and gave it to her, but she was moving out, and I said, well, just take the money, because it's not that I don't want to pay. It's just
it was a surprise.
I didn't expect it.
Everybody better get in the game, is all I gotta say. No reason why my kid should be sitting over there for the first time. Not getting on the field. That's bullshit. Get it on video. Volume on.
Listen, nobody else got charged with Paul. We were trying to keep him out.
I'm not in any authorities today. I'll turn the lights on.
We used to have to pay for girls' basketball every game. That was tough to watch, and I had to pay sometimes.
It's not a problem paying. It's just if you don't have the cash, like, didn't expect it. So.
And then you just say, I'll get you next time, or I'll send it in with one of the kids and get it to take it. It's mostly just a...
Nice touch. Go, Kyle. Idiot. Nice kick.
Now my intern has first time to have the new things that are and I don't think it's right because this is essentially what they get to do.
Just pay a fee up front so you can play the sport. $3 a home game. How many home games are
there? Eight or nine.
So, charge $20.
Family, $20 pass.
$20 a kid, boom, done. Then you don't have to deal with it. And again, even if they sold,
you're still going to do it for all the opponents in the stands.
Yeah, but they could.
If you just came and showed your NCAA glass, like a chick company, all that money is
like, so
they could even do it.
You know what a senior for football, soccer seniors?
Yep.
I'm saying it's $25 per senior for the gift, and $100 per event for the party, for the food, the decorations, the flowers, whatever. So at least the kids are getting something back. Yeah. They didn't run the adult soccer for this year. So that's like $3,000 or $4,000 that they're lacking. Or maybe we can do soccer in the spring after we do the indoor hall. I don't have any answers.
I hope Sam's.
She's upset with your wife. She said it three or four times.
Because I just turned around the lights. And I told her, it's not your fault. Just didn't tell me.
She doesn't know. I mean, she's never charged in this beginning of the season. This is the first one.
Right.
It's different.
Yeah, I didn't expect it. Sure.
We don't pay these reps. It comes out of the film. This isn't like our assignment. We're lucky the turf to play out. Take it. Let's hope we get one more game this week. But Ed will hear. He just not step on.
Go. Go, Ryan. No.
Stop
She's allowed to shoot. She can't run. She can do jump shots inside the three-point line.
Jake, spread the field. Guys standing next to each other. Come on.
Overtime. 2 5-minute overtimes. And then PKs.
Why? Is this the semifinal game?
This was like round of 16.
No, like, so what happens if they win this?
Then they go to the round of 8. Quarterfinals. Good.
Come on.
go, Evan. Go, go, Kyle. Go, Kyle. Come on, Kyle. I agree. You know it.
Be aggressive, bud. Win that, win that.
That's a head, ball it.
Go! quiet if we could only hear this conversation.
Go.
Come on, Kyle. Come on, just once. Oh! Nope. 2 5-minute overtimes. Then penalties. Come on, get in. It was a weird one that we got hurt and then she gave him an indirect kick.
I thought Henry was going to lose it.
Lucky he couldn't get control of it.
Yeah!
He cleared the concussion test and administered it. Another 5 minutes. Three 30 left to go. Go, 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 Kyle, go, Kyle!
Go, go, go! Up, up! All right, to the ball!
Getting tired, keep running.
Come on, minute 30. Run, minute 30 left, boys. Run hard. Go, go, Kyle.
That's Kyle. Go.
Oh. Off the face. Come on!
Quick! Give it to him.
Go! 1 minute! 1 minute!
Switch it.
Go! Do it! Body! Go, Kyle! No time.
Whoa, look at this car, it's long time.